welcome home.
What happened to your face?
Just a little going away present from the boys.
They let you out early. You ain't out of my reach, boy.
You're being awful hard on yourself. We can be forgiven.
What's going on here?
Ain't no point in keeping it a secret. One of our own shot with his own pistol, which we can't seem to find.
I want to stay with you, and if we're going to stay together, we have to go right now.
Don't move. Get in the truck.
Turn on the car and drive.
Boy, I think I'll hold on to that. This ain't your gun.
Just give it back to me.
I will. You tell me who it belongs to.
I shot him until he wasn't moving no more.
I know a place you can go. Somewhere safe. If I'm going to trust you, you're going to have to trust me.
What the hell is going on?
Need that old place. I'll explain everything later.
All right. I got your back.
A woman came into the shelter, a little girl. Now, a lady working there said she found a pistol on her before she took off running. I just need to know if Russell stayed here with you the night before last.
As far as I know, he was here.
We got one brother dead. I ain't looking to be another.
Seems like you and I were tied together by some sort of invisible rope.
Just do the best you can for right now. You don't worry about tomorrow until it comes.
Haven, somebody help us!
Is this the end for us? Life's a whirlwind. We're all caught up in it.